Hi, my name is Douglas Johnson. I am the Senior Vice President of Clinical and Scientific Affairs here at Multi-Radiance Medical. And today I'm here to share a short little video with you on our ACTIVet PRO 2.0 upgrade. We introduced our ACTIVet PRO several years ago with some really innovative features, such as increase in power without the increased thermal profile, being able to utilize our super pulse technology, and as well as increasing our blue light by over 900% to increase antimicrobial effects. These new upgrades to the ACTIVet PRO are going to add some clinical versatility that has not been seen before. One of our first features that we've actually done is we're expanding the amount of frequencies that are currently available. We're adding several new sweeps, such as our brand new healing sweep from 5 to 500 hertz, and our really exciting 500 to 5,000 hertz pain frequency. The feature that we're most excited about adding is our priority principle mode. This was first introduced in the ACTIVet PRO laser shower and now comes to the ACTIVet PRO. This allows you to follow the continuum of care and being able to figure out how best to approach a clinical situation based on the symptoms being presented. We offer presets on over 11 different types of symptoms that you might see universally, whether it's swelling, pain, or edema. We're going to have presets built into the device to allow you to go ahead and work with those with your laser. The best thing about this is that we've expanded the priority principle mode to include not just equine and companion, but also small and large companion animals with the device already preset to those particular settings for you. We've added in a new manual mode, even though the core of our technology at Multi-Radiance Medical is the synergistic combination of our super pulse laser, the infrared and the red. We know that there are some other clinical effects that we can see, and we've done this with our antimicrobial blue light. We know that that needs to be isolated so that it can actually have the best effect on controlling infection or any type of bacterial burden. Well, we've now have the ability to manipulate and combine and create new different types of combinations of wavelengths to get different effects. And we can see this a lot of times now. We can control the infrared, the red, and the super pulse laser all independently to be able to create a new laser infrared acupuncture mode with our included accessory probes. And we can also go after an anti-inflammatory mode with just the red only. We also have the ability now to control how our visible light is going to be powered. And we can either do it in a pulsed mode, as our technology is now, or we can even do it in continuous mode to increase the power and effectiveness of those particular wavelengths, whether it's red or blue. We've also included a new way to monitor how our energy is going to be delivered. We're including a Joule counter as you're going through to do the treatment. So now you can toggle between the amount of time of your treatment remaining and how much energy has been delivered. And this will help you to be able to have a little bit more compliance and ability to kind of keep track in your records of the type of energy that you've now delivered per patient. Lastly, I think one of the best things that we've kind of done into this is being able to give you a little bit more additional clinical usability and being able to create these new types of wavelengths and new types of mixes of therapies that can now be put into our saved programs menu. So if you develop a protocol or a different particular type of combination of the wavelengths that you like, you can save them in one of the 10 locations in the saves program menu to be able to be recalled later for additional therapies. We're going to spend just a few minutes now just going over some of the individual screen settings and buttons on the device. So we're going to go ahead and spend a little bit of time looking at the new navigation and the MR4 ACTIVet PRO 2.0 upgrade. We're going to turn the device on by pressing and holding the start button, which will bring up our self-test menu. This is available for if you need to go ahead and see how your device is working diagnostically. We're going to go ahead and select the no button. If you do want to run the test, you just have to hit the yes. This is going to bring us up to our main menu navigation, and you're going to be able to see that we've added a couple different new menu options. You're going to still have your original ACTIVet PRO, the ACTIVet mode, which you would be able to go ahead and reference that in your original device, the blue mode, which will allow you to be able to use the blue in an isolated way to allow it to just go after the antimicrobial effects, and it runs as continuous wave as well. You're going to now have the new priority principle equine setting, and the companion, which has its two submenus, and here's where you'll go ahead and access your new saved programs menu. We're going to go ahead and start in the ACTIVet PRO menu. we're going to go ahead and hit the select button. And this brings up our first frequency selection. And you're going to be able to select the different frequencies between the left and right arrow key. And you're going to go ahead and see that they do follow in sequential order. So it's going to be easier for you to find. It starts first with the fixed frequencies and then starts going into the sweep. As I mentioned before, here is the new one of the new frequencies in here, the 5 to 50 hertz. This is the new anti-inflammatory sweep that you're going to see, the 5 to 250, which was there previously, and then the new healing frequency of 5 to 5,000. And you can see here's rescue, and as well as 5 to 5,000, the new frequencies in here. You can see several new ones added into it. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to start a treatment. So we're going to start with a 50 hertz. We're going to select that. It's going to come up into our time. We have different timing options as well. You can go ahead and see we have from 30 seconds, basically up to about 1 minute increments to 5. Then it goes into 10 minutes and also new 15 minutes and 20 as well. Most of the times these therapies may not be necessary. They're primarily more for treating the antimicrobial with the blue, but we do have those options in there. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to select the 1 minute. We can go ahead and start the actual treatment by hitting the start button, just one single press, and you're going to go ahead and see that the laser has now activated. The timer will start counting down for your remaining types of therapy. This is where you're going to be able to start now to look to see one of our other newest features, which is the dose meter. By hitting the return key just one time, you're going to be able to toggle between time remaining and the amount of energy that's delivered. It's going to go ahead and count up as the dose is delivered, and you'll be able to record that into your settings. Just to go back to time, you would just hit the return key just one more time, and you'll still go back into your remaining time that's available for your treatment. If you would like to go ahead, and this is activating the core technology at Multiradiance Medical of what we offer, which is the red, the infrared, and the super pulse laser. But one of the new features we have is the manual mode, and to enter that is after the time input. You're going to go ahead and hit the select button just one more time. It's going to bring up a submenu that allows you to start to manipulate the different wavelengths independently. You can see our first one here is blue. We have red, infrared laser, the IRL, the infrared diode, the IRED, and then you're going to go into the LED mode, which is how the laser or the LEDs are going to fire either in continuous or pulsed wave modes. So let's go back into our blue mode just to go ahead and show one of the features. This was one of the most requested features we had from the original ACTIVet PRO upgrade from the ACTIVet, was the ability to have the red and blue fire simultaneously. And by doing that, we're going to be able to activate these by toggling this switch. They're set to off. I can toggle it on, and you will be able to see when I start the therapy, the device will now fire red and blue alternatingly, which is one of the original features from the ACTIVet that is now being able to be brought forward on the ACTIVet PRO 2.0 upgrade. One of the other new features in the manual mode is the ability to change how the visible light is firing. To do so, we're going to go ahead and hit the select key and go into the LED mode. We can change if it's going to either be pulsed or continuous by just toggling the switch. And as you can see, when we hit the start, you're going to see that both the red and the blue are firing in a CW or continuous mode. To be able to save this or any other setting that you would like to have for future use, all we're going to need to do is long press the select key. By doing so, it's going to be bringing up one of the 10 individual programs that you're going to be able to save into. We're going to go ahead and hit the select key for program one. It's going to ask you if you'd like to rewrite what's currently in there. If you have something in there, be sure to select one of the other 9 available frequency slots. And what we're going to want to do is select the yes. And by doing so, it has now saved this in that position. We're going to go ahead and hit the return key until you return to the main menu. We're going to go ahead and explore some of the other options that have been included in the ACTIVet PRO. You can see here still the blue mode, and we're going to go through, this is the equine priority principle, and we have companion. We've subdivided the companion between small and large. We're going to go ahead and select the large to go through and give you an idea of what's included. We now have the unwind protocol for general relaxation for the animal. We have our rescue protocol for managing any acute injuries. We have swelling and edema. Our inflammation to help reduce any type of acute injury. We have infection. Muscle spasm to reduce spasticity, pain for general localized injuries or pain, tissue repair, our blood flow to increase, and then some of our functional activities such as range motion and strength. All of the settings in each one of the, either the equine, the large companion, or small companion modes are already preset. If you'd like to see what those settings are, you can go ahead and reference your manual or your quick reference card that came with the device. We're going to go ahead and return to the main menu when you're done with any of your therapies by making sure that you press the return key. It'll take you back to the main navigation. I'd like to go ahead and show you in the saved programs. You do have 10 different locations that you can actually go ahead and save any new of those combinations from your manual mode. And I want to just show you from our original one, our program mode. We're going to go ahead and select that. And by hitting start, you can see that it saved our red CW and blue CW mode in the settings. I hope you enjoyed this short video on the benefits of the ACTIVet PRO 2.0 upgrade. The new features and versatility that's been added should add some clinical value to your practice.